Hi children, good evening all of you. So yesterday we have learnt about vegetables. Children, tell me, why do we need to take more vegetables? Yeah, vegetables are eaten to get more immunity. Okay, and vegetables, if you eat more vegetables, you will be healthy. And you will grow and you can be stronger. Okay, so that we must include more vegetables in our food. See, rather than rice, eat more vegetables. Okay, so why should we eat vegetables? Means Nandu is asking. Okay, see, vegetables are good for health. We must eat different vegetables. Vegetables must be fresh. See, you should not eat dried vegetables and spoiled vegetables. Okay, see, you should buy from market. Yes or no? Yes. Where will you get by your vegetables? You will get from market or in the supermarket or in shops. Okay, wherever you buy, you must wash it well once or thrice, then it can be used for eating purpose. Okay, so see the vegetables whether it is fresh or not, check it and get it. Okay, okay. So in today's class, there will be more vegetables are used for cooking. Okay, more vegetables are used for cooking. See, for example, for your lunch, what did your mother prepared? For example, tomato rice. Tomato rice means what are all the vegetables they'll use? Onion, tomato, chilli, yes? And peas, likewise. So, here in your book, they have discussed, they have asked about the vegetables used for sambar. Okay? You all like sambar, children? Yes, usually your mom will prepare that. Okay, see, sambar, you can make sambar with the help of dal. Okay, it is of three types: tur dal, moong dal, masoor dal. Okay, so and adha enna solvanga na thooram parppu. Tur dal appna enna na thooram parppu nu solvanga, and moong dal na paasi parppu. By this we can make sambar. Okay, so they are asking what are all the vegetables. So if your mom is preparing sambar, what are all the vegetables she will put in that? Do you know? Usually nam veetla vande ipa amma vande enna sambar vechirukingla appadina enna sambar appdin keta vendanga sambar, murungaka sambar, kathrika sambar, like this she will tell. Okay, so there may be more vegetables can be used in a sambar. What are all the vegetables? Here I have given drumstick, drumstick sambar, onion, onion sambar, lady's finger, lady's finger sambar. Okay, so likewise, what are all the vegetables are using to make sambar? Ask your mom and write in the boxes. Okay children, so ma'am have given three answers, so remaining you should find it. Okay, see, I repeat, what are all the vegetables is used to make sambar? Okay, just find it and write. And also, let's identify and write. Look at the picture. See, they have given more vegetables here. Yes or no? Yes. Do you know the names of all these vegetables? You know? Do you know, children? Yes. See, I will tell one or two vegetables. Remaining thing, you should find it. Okay? So here, the purple color vegetable is there. No, what is it? Brinjal. B-R-I-N-J-A-L. Brinjal. Okay. Next, orange in color. Yeah. What is it? Carrot. C-A-R-R. O-T. Okay? And what is it next to it? Chilli. Very good. C-H-I-L-L-I.
I chilli.
Silent.
Yes. So like this, you just put a line and write the names of vegetables given in a picture, children. Okay. So ma'am has said for 4 vegetables. The remaining thing you should write the names of it using lines. Okay. Okay. So again I repeating, vegetables are good for our health. Vegetables help us to grow and vegetables keep us healthy and vegetables are giving more immunity to us. Okay. Okay. Thank you.